no olives, just plain. It's a plain?
Yeah, they.
Because sometimes they put olives, so I don't like this.
Not in this press.
All right, yeah, all right, yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
You want two?
Yeah.
You want
some eggs
as well, okay?
Oh yeah, yeah. Of course, I love eggs. Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay, what about pastry or?
Yeah, that one. Yeah, whatever.
Lunch for today.
Yeah. Look, Waza, look. It's even eggs. You got eggs?
Yeah, I got never eggs.
Never have eggs. They're like $8 a minute.
$8.
It's even Harris Market.
Yeah, I get it from Woolies right next door to my house, yeah. And they give me like 3 bags.
Yeah,
fantastic.
And eggs today.
Yeah.
Hey, hi, today. This tent on the hill inside,
and they're starting now.
I think they finish maybe in 20 minutes.
Oh, go.
Yeah. See, it was a Tuesday. Are you coming to Poets Corner, or are you coming to Redfern Street?
I'm gonna go.
94, whatever. This is Nance. Really? All right. See you later. On the hill here. How are you today? How are our friend? She's dead now? Galina?
She's dead.
She's passed away. When?
Oh, 1 month.
1 month? It was a funeral here?
Yeah.
It was a funeral. So they bring coffin here? Oh, really? Yeah. I'm missing it. So are they buried or cremated? You don't know. Alright. But we're still alive. Мы еще живые. Мы еще живем. Галина померла, а мы еще живые. Но мы следующие. Следующие. Так что смейтесь сегодня. Не, лучше позже. Лучше позже. Пока.
than a different day. But I want you to have a long and a life. I want you to have a Jesus Christ and a with you and a Jesus Christ that you are not alone. I am going to help you in time of troubles. Call on to his name. Let's call on to another Philistine. We pray for the Philistine. Not against them. They are the children of God too. They are the saints and a God creation. And we are not against the Israel. And God also loves the Israel people too. Why do we have to fight each other? But Jesus says, I'm still when they have in the trouble times, and I'm still with the Palestinians. I'm still with the Israelites. Brothers and sisters, without Jesus Christ, this is not a religion. And Jesus Christ is the real and a God. He is going to finish off this world. Soon or very soon, and the word of God in Luke chapter 20, 21 say that when the Jerusalem is surrounded by all the world armies, and the destruction is the beginning now. We don't have to worry about anything yet, but that is the God's job to do it. But we don't want to kill the innocent people, angry. We don't need that. But we just call on the name of Lord Jesus Christ. If you really feel terrible, just pray for them. Lord, and save the Philistines, save the Israelites, and save the Russians, and save the Ukrainians. Save the South Koreans, save the North Koreans. And that is what they're intercessing. If you pray for other people, the prayer and the blessing coming back to you. Amen. You're not only that, you and the children and get the blessing too. That is what our God is wanting to see here today. He said, you are not alone. I am your and a refugee. I am your and a strength. And I am always ready to help you when you're in your trouble. But remember, our God is ready to help you in trouble. Amen? So let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord. And I thank you, Father, for your word of God. He that's a good example of Peter's and his fishermen and a crew. And they went out there and tried to do their own by strength and tried to catch the fish. They couldn't catch them at all. But when the Lord Jesus Christ come and tell them go with them what happened Lord blessing of God is upon even they can't actually put the draw back to the fish and a net into there because of the too many fishes in the court by Simon all his crews. And everything in our life is with the Lord Jesus Christ, and we have a full and a overflow always they'll share with the other peoples. That's why we share today, Lord, and we want to share of your grace and love and upon this Waterloo people. Waterloo people, you chose them, Lord, and you anointed them, and you remember these people on the Lord Jesus Christ. Their names in the book of life that you are not going to punish these people. You are going to save the people here in this Waterloo. Father, we thank you, you are going to you are always stay with us in time of trouble to help us. Thank you for each everyone, their life will be like that. It shall come to pass in their life for every moment of their life, Lord Jesus. Father, I thank you all your people here today, bless them, even that Korean churches, even that someone who brought food here for the blessing. Lord, remember their names, write down their names in the book of life, also all these your people here, write down their names in the book of life, Lord Jesus. Without Jesus, our life is very empty and vain. And I thank you and bless you, honor you, being with us. Lord, we give you all the glory to you, Lord Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, everybody says, amen. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful time and enjoy with our people. And we are going to serve the lunch. and are healed right now. Thank you. God bless you.
Садится. Можешь даже сказать, что ты снимаешь потом, через пару дней. Всем привет.
Yeah, I'm going. Yeah. Hi, Andrea. Hi, Andrea. Hi, mate.
I'm
going
to go.
Oh, this is a nice fella. It's a new one.
Thank you, everyone.
Thanks, Kathy.
Yeah, deal. Hey, hi, buddy.
It's
yours.
See you, no.
Yeah, I think I'm here. Yeah.
You're babysitting, huh?
Yeah, babysitting. Okay, well, let's do
babysitting.
It.
Babysitting. For the chooks, they eat bread. It's a fresh bread.
They will, but I might eat it.
Why not?
It's fresh.
Fresh from Moss Harvest.
It's for humans.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Ben might like it. Ben, do you want some bread? Fresh bread?
Yeah, it's nice.
Oh, mate, thank you,
man.
This is Felix.
Yeah, hi.
This is Ben.
Ben, hi Ben.
You know, try out the chair. Is it comfy?
It's a comfy. You know what I got? I got I grow from a seed, a lily pili tree. And this lily pili tree, they just will go on sort of this high.
Oh, yeah. Oh, lily pili like that.
I'm not sure. No, this is a big one.
Yeah, they're big ones. But they're lily pilies, I think, big ones.
Yeah. But this one, what I like, they're not big. They're like medium size. But lily pilies is like cherries, big, huge. And I got couple years old, like this. You want to, I can bring it to you.
Yeah,
if you have a space.
This garden is designed by an Aboriginal lady.
Yeah, just ask her.
But if you bring it in, we can have a look at it. We've got these ones to ask her
Oh, yeah. All right. Yeah.
Anything that's native.
Because they look healthy. They look very healthy. Yeah. Yeah, of course. Yeah. So it's next week we perform. Where?
I've never gone
on Tuesday, haven't we? No, we go on Tuesday, but I think it's Thursday or Friday we perform somewhere.
Yeah, I don't know where that is.
Yeah.
Hang on.
It's in the poster. Did you got the poster from James? Because
yeah,
he gave up.
Yeah, I haven't got the roster.
Oh, roster, yeah. But once you come. Are you coming? You come on Tuesday?
Yeah,
I'm
coming Tuesday.
Yeah, so
it's once.
Birthday, man. Oh, happy birthday, man. How old? Oh, it's a baby, you know. I'm 68 this December. 68. I'm a bloody old man, you know. And it's still alive. I born same as it was, 1955. And it's still, Basker still, he was 1955. But he's already. He's gone. Who's the next? Me or Waza? What do you think? Yeah, exactly.
You know,
I lost my friends 40, 45, you know, just heart attack, boom, gone, you know. Like, yeah, you're in a good shape, you know, but. Like, who knows, you know? It's life, you know?
You never know when you're going to stop.
Alright, I keep rolling on my push bike.
Yeah.
And I see you Tuesday.
See
you, buddy. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
This is a cluster mart. It happens when marketers group all their customers together. MailChimp uses real-time behavior data, so you can personalize email for every customer. Turn clusterments into customers with Intuit MailChimp.
Thank you.
Искатели вытерли мое пальто. Владимир Роз сказал. afternoon? Are you here yet? Are you talking? Anything there?
It'll be a show, but it's not on yet.
Not on yet.
Are you
it's
in?
Not
you in?
Nah.
No, why not?
Oh, I'm an audience member this time, Felix. It's
come
to a view. I love it. Yeah, it's beautiful. So first time. I was thinking to do it myself, you know. In a, what's it? State gallery of New South Wales.
Yeah.
Something like this. You know. But it's already done. Yeah. It's too late.
No idea.
It was brilliant for the last 10 years doing something like living installation.
Yeah,
yeah.
As far as that's what they said last night.
I just take my phone. I want to take a couple pictures.
Yeah.
It's all right to take pictures. No flash. Yeah, no flash. Yeah. From a bullhorn, it's original bullhorn, somebody cut it. But if you don't like it, pass it to people who love bulls.
Oh my gosh, it's
beautiful.
It's
beautiful. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Found this somewhere. Beautiful.